midfield. And they fit to play up front. There was a slight doubt at the corner mate. Was on loan from Parma. Buku in the attack. Saint-Germain captain once again by Marquinhos, who scored this fixture last season. PSG put four past Reims here in the Cafres. We're all set then at the Parc des Princes, and it will be PSG game underway. The names on the popping up now on that right side, and it's a good times this season. It's Mbappe, his first attempt at the game with minimal back lift, but there was
the terms of easy pass.
Here's the replay, and I can't believe what I'm seeing here.